This, the first one.
This is a switch, which is emergency start button. When you want to stop walking, you can press this button. And the second one. This is the screw for adjusting the feeding volume, but it needs to be screwed back and tightened after adjustment.
Not this one.
And the third is these two rotating buttons are used to adjust the airflow. That means to adjust the feeding speed. The clockwise means slower, and counterclockwise means faster. These two needs to be adjusted together.